If you watched yesterday's video, you now know that I have the XMC, the MSMC remake, and you know that I played a lot of Black Ops 2 and the MSMC was good, so we're rocking on this game. And the really big difference is in this game, rapid fire does not reduce the damage of your weapon when you put it on. So that's what we're going to be using. We have rapid fire and grip right now. It has a little bit small of a clip size, but I haven't decided what I like the most. I like this. It's been working okay. We're also rocking double flashes, which is kind of strange, I'm sure, for a lot of people. A lot of people use a grenade with it, but I think flashes are a bit more useful when it comes to rushing than the frag is. So that's the class. Let's get into it. All right, we got to give him a micro. Not too shabby. This map is not terrible for this gun. But, the lines of sight kind of suck. I spawned in late, so I can't really push up too much off the bat. One second. We gotta play it smart. Play it smart. Nothing there. I don't see anything. Did I see something there? Dude, was that a person or was it a bug? I can't tell with this fucking map! Got all the bugs flying around, scaring me. The bugs fly just like the people do. Oh, that scared me. Okay. Bomb is armed. Where is everyone? Okay, he found him. I didn't see a single dude. I mean, I know I spawned in late. Why is there a Lego on the side of that? Dude's happy as shit. More dead silence awareness. Dude, I've played a few games today as a warm-up. Holy shit. The fucking virgins are out in force. Everyone is rocking dead silence, and I know I'm a level 1000 virgin as well. Calm down, it's a joke. All right. Jesus, some people freak out. Everyone is rocking Dead Silence Awareness VMP, Dead Silence Awareness M8. That was a Dead Silence Awareness MX Grand. It is non-fucking-stop Dead Silence Awareness gameplays today. Crazy amounts of people are doing it. Ah, we get above you. I'm dead. I'm not dead! He was still weak! Yes! He totally juked me. I thought he was going into the tunnel, and he didn't. That rush route worked really well that time. I'm kind of surprised. Usually I die on it. It's stupid aggressive, but it's by far the best route I've ever come up with to, like, fully rush. Otherwise, you just get stuck on head glitches on this map a lot of the time. The kill time of this gun, the best way to, like, describe this weapon is very similar to the CUDA. Same ammo capacity. Same fire rate, pretty much, except it's much stronger. It has a better three-shot range than the CUDA, probably a time and a half, like 150% of the three-shot range the CUDA has. Maybe double, maybe even 200%, maybe even double the three-shot range of the CUDA. It has lower recoil, so it's easier to control at range. Overall, it's just a better version of the CUDA, which is weird. Because they fucking nerfed the CUDA. Like, if you remember that, that was kind of confusing. What I never could figure it out myself. But they nerfed the CUDA. And then, decided that it was a good idea to make a DLC weapon better than the CUDA. So, they could make more money, I guess? I don't really know. I can't give you an honest answer on why they did that. Alright, I'm gonna defend right here. I want to keep that dude that was shooting at me away from my teammate who was arming the bomb at A. And the guy that was shooting at me might come back this way. He might run through middle, but I want to watch this route because this route's the hard one to defend for my other dude that's down at A right now. He has to aim uphill against a head glitch pretty much, which is not good odds for him. I'm going to switch and watch middle in a second here. He got shot from behind. Yep, he's there, I think. Oh, never mind. I saw my teammate's body move. That was my teammate's body. It like wiggled a little bit. It wiggled. I'm not even sure if rapid fire is a good choice on this weapon. It's different than Black Ops 2. You gotta remember in Black Ops 2, rapid fire was a gun, like an attachment for a weapon that would lower the damage of the weapon by increasing the fire rate. So, it balanced out and really didn't add anything. It just added more recoil, essentially. In this game, the damage of the weapon isn't reduced at all. Just the fire rate is increased. So it makes the gun stronger and the kill time faster. But it does still give more recoil. That's why I have grip on the gun right now, too. And no extended mags kind of feels weird with rapid fire on a 30-round clip. So I haven't decided. what I want to do yet with this gun. Guys, I had a head glitch with the M8. Fucking dude, this is what I'm talking about. Everyone sit back and hold left trigger. Let's all have fun. Let's let them rush us because we have no balls. You're dead. Why would you even try that? Now the M8 guy is going to come try to shoot me after I challenged you. I mean, I tried to push up. I gave it a valiant effort. I wonder if I can crouch under that and hide. Thank you. That's what I wanted to do. I'm not going to go that way, though. Obviously, if I shoot that way, I don't want to rush that way. I got a few teammates in the middle here. I can help them. We can work together. You go left, I go right. Sounds good, buddy. Got you, don't worry. And there's the M8 dude. Hi, Virgin. What's up, bro? Next time, you should probably move a little bit. Okay, just making sure. Just making sure it's a clone. Better to be safe than sorry. The guy is coming from this way. There he is. He would have had me if he was a good shot. He missed his M16 shot, though. That's a hard gun to use for me, too. I missed a lot with that weapon. 7-0. I beat the head glitching inmate, dude. It feels good. Feels really good. Let's do it again. All right, we got one more chance to prove our worth against the Nerd Virgin Squad. Our Nerd Virgin Squad better be the best Nerd Virgin Squad around. We're going B first, and I'm going to do the A route next round on this side. I want to get aggressive, but I don't want to get too aggressive right off the bat because I know I'm going to get killed by M8 head glitchers. Oh, that guy murdered him. Well played, sir. Well, fuck. He ravaged that guy. The head glitch he had was nasty. He just gave him the dick. I'm not arming it just yet. We got to chill. We got to hold this. Both of our teammates are bad. Got your help. It's all good. Back up here. Our teammates are in the back of the spawn still. You're just shooting off your ammo so you get more ammo. Problem. You challenge him. Alright, well, teammate died. I don't know how he died. He had a really good advantage against that guy, but he still died. Arming the bomb this way. The other guy's back there with the M8 still chilling. We got the M8 Nerd Virgin Squad all over us. Be ready for war, my friend. Be ready for war. It's all you, buddy. He's got that way. I'm hoping to God he has that way, anyway. If he doesn't, I'm gonna die. He better have my fucking back, bro. That's right, Nerd Virgin Squad! Assemble! Oh! Teammate, you fucking worthless piece of shit! All he had to do was watch one fucking door, has dead silence awareness, still couldn't do it. I hate my life. Oh. Felt good to yell. Anyone come to B? No? No one? No one? Okay. Just curious, you know. I figured some people would probably come over to B. But, yeah, it's alright. No one goes B anyway, right? This side is the shitty side. Maybe not. Flash that. We're going for it. Never mind. You see that dude in the far back with the M8? You see the Virgin back there? I saw the Virgin. Why is everyone fucking shooting me in the middle of the map? Teammates, what are you guys doing? I went B. I was the only dude to go B. How did they get A? We had 5 fucking dudes at A. I can't go anywhere. That guy was sitting back there on the head glitch with a sniper. They got inmates over there as well. They have a few dead silence awareness players chilling. I'm in a bad position. Now it's a 1v5. I'm just gonna go this way and hope for the best. There's no, I mean, the chances are so low. Dropped a sniper. Oh, I didn't even see him. Oh, damn. My team's garbage again, dude. I fucking hate playing this game by myself. Why do I do it? I should just invite subs and viewers to play every day. I mean, I had one okay team last game. And by okay, I mean I still did better than all of them and I joined late. But still, you know, it was okay. They could get kills. They covered shit. And then every other time I play, man, it's like, why is it the better you get at the game, the more you're handicapped? Like, that just frustrates the fuck out of me. Because I feel like I should not be heavily punished for my teammates being horrible. I try to get better at the game to play and improve, right? Like, that's what everyone's goal is, isn't it? Most of the time. The bomb has been planted. And then you play, you improve, and they just give you worse teammates so you can't win because that's balance. I understand it. Like, it's annoying, but I totally understand why they do that. They need to balance the game as much as they can. And the best way to balance it is to give worse people to your team, because that way, as good as you are, you might be able to help carry them. It's just very annoying to me as a player because, you know, you're the player that tries to improve and you just get worse and worse people with you. He's gonna come challenge me, isn't he? Alright, whatever. I hate to complain about it because it's, you know, it's for two reasons. One, you're tired of hearing it, I'm sure. But also because it's only because I'm as good as I am that I get worse people. If I was a shittier player, dude, I get way better teammates pretty often, I'd think. And that's skill-based matchmaking and team balancing, but it just feels so unfair. It's like, it just feels so unfair. It's a team game. You can't do anything without the team a lot of the time. They need to have some competence. You know, a little bit. Maybe not the most, but some. Alright, let me just do this. I want to find out where they're at. Alright, one's on that. Is he going to challenge me? Nope. He's just gonna chill there. They even have a launcher to destroy the UAV. Nice job. Whoever's the RK5 dude rushing up and challenging him. Props to you, bro. Sniper missed all of his shots there. Flash behind my dude. Nope. That was weird. Bombs right there. Yo, my team went in this round. You guys, there you go. I want to see that every round from you guys. There you go. Fucking stepping it up, guys. That's what I want to see. Every round, I want to see you guys show off like that. You're even using dead silence and awareness. You're a new player. Never mind. Dude, everyone is using dead silence and awareness. Their team and my team. And that guy has sixth sense as well. I don't have it on. I have blast suppressor still. I couldn't go full nerd virgin yesterday. I tried. I almost went full nerd virgin. It was close. I was very tempted after yesterday's game. But, I shied away from it. Ooh, you scared me, brother. No dead silence. They are going to be soundhoring this man into oblivion. I think I should try sitting back here really quick. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. This guy didn't. Oh my god, so lucky. Run away. Player back there. What? Really? Fuck that. How the hell did those two shots? Whatever. Game's dumb. Game's dumb. I don't know. Look at that. Seriously? Fucking game. Man, that one didn't miss. You know, casually the most kills, least deaths, most arms, most bombs, plays, whatever. And most bombs played, objective plays, whatever. I just did everything. Thank you for a little bit of help, though, from the team, because, my god, it was completely useless for, like, three rounds. The most kills my team had was, like, three. Oh, my lord. The XMC is good. That map is not very good when everyone's using M8s and head glitching you, though. It's hard to get close to them. You gotta just wait. A lot of the times on offense, I couldn't rush them. Or on defense, I'm sorry. Offense, I could rush them. The defense, though, you get locked out of train because they head glitch it, and then you get locked out of the mid-rush because they head glitch it. And if I go to A like the rest of my fucking team, then B is wide open, so they just walk over there and arm it. So, not a good solution. I had to keep waiting there on B and chill. Either way, we got the win. One step closer to the 125 wins. Hope you guys enjoyed, though. If you have the XMC. If you have the XMC, enjoy using it. It is pretty strong. I'm not sure if it's above the VMP yet, but it is very strong. I will say that. Better than... I don't know if it's even better than the... I don't know. It's tied right now. The VMP, the Vesper, the HLX, and the XMC are all extremely strong SMGs. I don't know which necessarily is the best besides the VMP. I would call the best because it's the lowest level SMG you get off the bat. Everyone has it. Everyone uses it. Everyone has had it for the last year and a half since it was buffed, or year. So, but either way, enjoy the gun. It's a very good one. I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye for now.